Everyone. Today I have something very exciting. So I ordered a couple of days ago. Okay, I think it was a week ago. Hatsune Miku Desu, the whole set. At least I hope it's the whole set, you know. If it isn't, yes, I'll be disappointed, but you know. I already opened it to see what it is, so but I didn't open the like the box, so you know. Oh, so exciting! It's so pretty. Oh my! It is the complete set. The label confirms a complete set. That's so so happy. I'm so happy. Ah, this came so super quick. 12 days. So it's pretty quick. Almost 2 weeks, I guess, from Japan, so, you know, it's pretty quick. So excited. So, yeah. So cute. So adorable. Okay, so, let's see which one is the first one. Oh my god, I forgot her name for it. Oh my god, I forgot her fucking name so quickly. Why did I forget? Oh my god. Mate, Luca. Out of excitement, I forgot her name. I love her. She's awesome. So, let's see. See? Can put it together. She comes off. I thought they were like together. Which is cool. It's so cool. These scissors are terrible. It's perfect. It's perfect. She's so beautiful. She's so amazing. So, let's see. God, look at her. Oh, she's so cute. The little fish. So cool. Oh, this is so perfect. Okay. Let's see who it is next. So, I hope it's Kaido. I love Kaido. He's my favorite vocaloid. So, let's see. Slide. This one's heavier a little. It's Mako. Oh, she comes with little notes. She comes with a little bottle. Oh my god. So perfect. This is so perfect. So in this one she's supposed to like hold your nail polish. But I don't think I have a bottle that tiny. I'm gonna have to buy a bottle that tiny, I say. I'm gonna assemble this. Okay, so it's like this. Okay, I'm gonna put the label on. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so adorable. Oh my god, I'm just so excited. I just want to be very careful. Oh no. No, I didn't do it perfectly. I was supposed to stick this first. No. Well, it's okay. But it's still cute. Still real cute. So not perfect. I didn't do it perfectly, but you know. It is what it is. It's with hair. Tiny hair on it. Tiny Mako. I'm probably mispronouncing her name. Probably. Oh, oopsie. The notes. The little notes. Ah, look at them. And Mako is the last one. She's so perfect. What? Oh wait, she comes with a tiny, tiny bottle. Look at her. Ah. It's perfect. It's the best thing I have, like, seen ever. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. It's perfect. Okay. I think my nail polish is too big. So, let's see. Yep. I'm gonna have to buy a tiny, tiny nail polish bottle. I used to have one, but I don't have it anymore, so, you know. It's fine. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. So, let's see who it is, who it is. It's Kaido! Ah, love it. It's from my little ice cream. Oh my god, that's so adorable. That's so cute. I feel like a little child. It's so exciting. Comes also with tiny little notes. Oh my god. The little tiny. Oh my god. So, I'm supposed to like put this little sticker on it. Okay. So it's supposed to hold a pen. It's a pen holder. Ah! See? Perfect. Ideal. I definitely will be using this a lot. So let's see which side is the front so I know. Okay, that's not really a front, so okay. So let's see. It doesn't go on. Okay, went on. Oopsie. Okay. So tiny. It's so perfect. I love it. It's the best thing ever. I think I'll put the smiley face on it. You know, this one. So happy. As I am. As me as well. Pretty happy. Okay, did this perfectly. I did it perfectly. Amazing. Amazing. It's perfect. Okay, let's put the notes on. Ideal. Perfect. Just the best thing I have ever seen. Probably will ever see. So, you know. He spins, by the way. Let's see what's next. So, pretty excited. Pretty excited. You know, today is probably not the best look for me, but I was too excited to wait for tomorrow, so you'll just have to bear with me, so, you know. Don't want to tear the box open. Thing. Oh, she. Her bangs are separate. Not bangs. Here is she. Here is she. So cute. So tiny. So. This is adorable. This is also a pen holder, so. It's a lot of packaging, but it's fine. They have shapes, but how am I supposed to know which, like, shape is for what? I guess this is the heart shape. This is the half circle shape. Oh, perfect either way. So cute! Oh my god! Oh, she's like on a little heel. This is like perfect. I love it. Oops. So, that's fine, probably. I just realized I can just put lipstick in this. Not nail polish. I don't think nail polish is gonna fit. All the bottles they sell here are pretty big, so you know. So yeah. So perfect. Ideal. So I don't know where. Oh, here it is. I can put like a. This is where the tiny print goes. It's pretty cool. Pretty perfect. Okay, the last ones are Rin and Len. So let's see who it is. Perfect, so amazing. It's her little platform. It's her. Oh my god. And she's on a little orange. Just like from almost rubber. box is like dented or something. I don't know. It's not perfect. But it's okay. So cute. And you can put stuff in this. Like, look. Just put this. I made a figure box. And now I can never lose it. Because it's in here. How cool is that? Look at her face. Oh my god, so adorable. So cute, so amazing, so adorable. Best thing ever. And the last one. Last one is lens. So I don't think I ever showed the box properly. So yeah, this is demo from the set. Awesome. Bananas! Ah! You can put like a card in. So, here he is. You can't see because on my camera because it has little like a fang. So cute! So perfect. I'm so glad I ordered this because they're so adorable. They're so perfect. I'm kind of sad that Kaido is the only one with stickers, but I still like it. It's pretty cool. Okay, one sec. You're supposed to like put a card in this. So one sec, I will take a card. One sec. I'm gonna put my client's card, my flex, my seal. The pride of my country, the thank you card, or how we say it, Paul Descarte. So yeah, this is Len. Ah, no, I dropped the card. Don't want to lose it. This is Rin. Ah. This is Hatsune Miku. This is Mako. Luca. So cool. I'm gonna definitely be using this a lot. So cool. And Kaido. He's my favorite. I love him so much. When I saw him, I knew I have to check the whole series. I'm so glad I did. This is the best thing ever. So great. So yeah. Thank you for watching, and see ya!